Nearly everyone knows someone afflicted with cancer, and if you do, then you also know how terrifying treatments can be. Evan Penner has more on one K-State student who is trying to change the way doctors fight the disease.
In spite of their side effects, chemo and radiation treatments are some of the most effective options available at the moment to treat cancer. However, Tween Nguyen, a graduate student in chemistry at K-State, has pioneered a new form of nanoparticle to specifically combat bone cancer. With funding and support from the Nanotechnology Innovation Center of Kansas State, or NICS.
And I feel, wow, this is so awesome. Like, look at it. It's just a tiny thing, but it can carry a large amount of drug, million molecule of drug, and it can deliver precisely to the cancer site.
The particles are programmed to latch on to the highly calcified bone cancer tumors and deliver their payload of medicine directly to the source.
Tween's professor, Dr. Santosh Ariel, explains more about the effectiveness of nanoparticles versus chemotherapy.
If you want to hit certain vehicle in a traffic, you don't know if you throw one stone, it will hit you or not, right? If you hit many stones, you will see that we can hit at least one car, right? So in the meantime, you are hitting some other cars. So it's not precise. So what the nanomedicine do is the precise delivery of the chemotherapeutics to the cell.
These nanoparticles are not only useful for the treatment of bone cancer, but also for identification. The coating of the particles is infused with a magnetic contrast agent so that when it binds to the cancer, it will alert doctors to the location of the tumors on an MRI scan. Nguyen says although there are thousands of cases of bone cancer every year, the main threat can come from the metastasis of other cancer cells into the bones. Nguyen and Ariel hope that this new treatment will be out on the market helping patients soon. In Manhattan, I'm Evan Penner for Channel 8 News.
Nguyen has also won several awards for her research. She earned first place at K-State's Graduate Research Arts and Discovery Forum in 2016 for her previous findings on this subject. She also placed first at K-State's three-minute thesis competition in addition to winning the People's Choice Award.